Where are you taking that?
Boy.
You gonna carry that everywhere?
I just might.
The blue door, that's not a door.
And a sand bowl.
But how do you expect me to reach it? Can we go already? Going. Maybe instead of looting a sacred temple, we could just get out of here?
If I want your opinion, boy, I will ask for it.
Can we go already?
You can reach the bowl now.
Uh-huh. Anytime you're ready.
What does this mean?
Seed.
Remember the shape.
Yeah, I know.
Go ahead.
Greatest man or tallest tree begins as any more than me. Yeah, it's seed. Stupid riddles. So, it's a door after all. Great. The one with the horns is back. What does he want now? I hate that guy.
He will be back.
Oh no, the boat isn't here. It's still back at the other side of the lake.
Then we go back the way we came. The lift.
We really gotta go back down here again?
Do you see any other way?
No.
Then...
There isn't a way back up from here, you know.
I know. Light. Make do.
If you would hold the light up so I could see where I'm shooting.
Use your ears. Adapt.
I did.
Ha!
Plan on carrying the crystal everywhere like the last one?
If need be. Shoot.
I know how it works. finally. We can use the same sand bowl that brought us down the first time. I want to get out of here.
Yeah! Karstrider, Gråbræðri, og Vindmúnir, Þorði, Jarnald.
No, that can't be.
What did it say?
That we made a grave mistake.
We helped the wrong side?
I...
Let me guess. You're gonna be smug and say you told me we shouldn't get involved.
That is enough.
Can we go now?
Do you remember the answer?
Yeah.
Boy, read this. Boy, what's that say?
Only time you want to talk to me is when you need to.
Do you want to tell me something?
I said, the only time you care to talk to me is when you need me to translate for you. If Mom was here...
If your mother was still alive, we would not be here at all. Atreus.
Forget it.
Fine.
Was she in the light?
Who?
I don't know.
Oh, she was not there.
Not like you would even care if she was.
Mind your tongue, boy! Until our journey is over, one of us must remain focused. Do not mistake my silence for lack of grief. Mourn how you wish. Leave me to my own.
I'm sorry. I didn't realize.
No. Why would you? You do not know my ways. I know it has not been easy. In the light, I felt only moments pass. If that is of some comfort to you.
That's good to know. Really. So, should we go back to Midgard? Face the Black Breath? Or do you think there's more to see in this realm? So, what happened to the sailors who drank too much seawater?
They swore the sirens, evil creatures singing to them from nearby islands, were in fact their wives and daughters calling them home. They endangered the crew, steering us toward the reefs.
How did you fix them?
We threw them overboard.
Oh. Well, good thing I didn't drink any seawater. Right?
Yes, it is.
Thank you.
see you've been busy.
How observant.
I am known for my attention to detail. You boys look like you're gearing up for quite the journey. There's an abandoned temple in Midgard that a fellow dwarf converted to his personal storeroom. Packed it with all sorts of treasures he collected during his travels throughout the realms.
Throughout the realms? Which ones did he go to? What did he collect?
Fafnir was a, shall we say, aggressive collector of magical artifacts. The more he acquired, the more he desired. There was no realm too dangerous, no relic too hazardous. He once ventured deep into Niflheim for a whetstone of all things. Huh. I bet that was quite the whetstone.
Does this story have a point?
Yes, it does. I just happen to have an entry stone to Fafnir's storeroom. You might find something useful in there.
Neat. Thanks, Sindri.
You're very welcome. Oh, and if you find that whetstone, well, it sure would be nice of you to bring it to me. I'd advise caution if you're heading to the storeroom. Last I was there, all manner of nastiness had taken up residence.
Won't your friend be upset if we steal all of his stuff?
Oh, no. No, not at all. He's dead, I think.
Oh, sorry.
No, no need to be sorry. These things happen when one travels from realm to realm collecting priceless artifacts that don't belong to you.
To work we go.
Good. Also, remember to breathe. That should tide you over. Master Atreus, how may I serve? Anything you need, young sir. Something else for you, then? Now, there is something else to tell you.
How are you here before us, dwarf? We were told our path was the only one between realms.
Well, it may be the only way for you to travel, but we dwarves are full of surprises.
That is not an answer.
Ah, hang on to that sense of wonder. There's so little mystery once you've amassed the wealth of arcane knowledge that I have. Where to comb the realms for exotic resources. How to craft them into creations that defy imagination. To the novice, I'm sure it all seems like magic, but... Oh, all right. It's magic. Are you happy now?
Father, I have a confession to make. All those voices in my head. Well, this wasn't the first time. Back when we met Brock, his animal warned me about something hiding in the trees. That's why she didn't want to cross.
She told you?
Well, I could just feel what she was feeling. What she was afraid of.
It happens again. You tell me. Understand?
I promise.
We have the light. To Midgard.
Came back from another realm, and we met your brother. Wait, not in that order.
Did you let that seedsaw put hand to your blade? You do know he lost his talent, right? Just up and left him one day. Tried taking me down with him. Did he botch up on a girl?
Quite the opposite.
Hell, even a blind pig farts up a truffle now and again. But you know what really counts? Consistency. And I got that coming out of all of my parts.
What did you do?
It's better. Now you're talking. What you need, kid? Got something else in mind? And Virginia? Next time, I guess. All right, what'd you break? Well, next time.
Do you remember the way back to the Black Breath?
Of course. We need to walk across the bridge to the Vanaheim Tower. Are we going to the Black Breath or exploring? Your choice. We rode past that statue of Thor earlier, when we left the witch's cave.
And what direction is that?
It's mid-morning, the sun is over there, so... that's south. Southwest?
Good.
good, right?
I see improvement.
Almost. If we could just find the other pieces of the language disk.
What happened when the horseman had dealt with the hunter?
He took the man's bit and bridle and allowed him to ride in the saddle on his back. Together, they killed the stag, and the horse tasted victory. But the hunter would not release the horse and made a slave of him.
So getting revenge cost him his freedom. Hope it was worth it.
It was not.
I wish Mom were here. Treasure from all different realms. Do you think that Fafnir went to Alfheim too?
I do not know.
Aren't you curious? He sounds interesting.
We go to the storeroom to collect anything useful for our journey, not to learn more about the dwarf.
Poor Fafnir. There's a fine line between ambition and greed, you know.
Did you really make that axe for my mother?
Oh, I'd recognize it anywhere. Ask me. It's one of our best. Infused with the echoing screams of 20 frost trolls. Give or take.
But why her? How did you know her?
She sought us out in the beginning. She was a special woman. She wanted to protect people. I suppose we thought it was a chance to give power to someone who'd use it for good. She even spoke her native tongue. She'd say, Madhurin sem Gengur, Egen Vigum Hans.
Gengur Ann.
That's right. That's impressive. I see a lot of her in your eyes. You know?
Thanks, Cinder.
Don't touch me.
What? I didn't. I won't. I'll come back later.
Yes? Yes, come in.
Well, don't buy anything on my account.
Uh-oh. They must have gotten here first.
Follow me, Atreus.
On my way!
Another entrance. Boy, over here.
Another map. Bet we'll find something useful here.
The Reavers made it inside. I hope they didn't take all the treasure.
Keep your expectations low, boy, and you will never be disappointed. Ugh!
They caught you off guard.
I wasn't expecting them.
Exactly. And useful resources. The main reason we are here, boy. However, many of these chests have been emptied.
Probably by the Reavers. I hope they didn't take Sindri's whetstone. have a good feeling about this place. Maybe we'll even find the whetstone.
Remember what I told you about expectations, boy.
Keep them low. I remember. Still, good feeling. So I should keep my expectations low, but always expect an attack?
It is a delicate balance. Expect the worst, assume nothing, and always anticipate an attack.
Sure is a lot to remember.
Oh!
my whetstone. And only one room left. I know I shouldn't hope, but do you think we'll find it there?
No.
Piss off! Back to piss on my corpse, you ungrateful little...
Who are you two?
We're looking for a whetstone. Have you seen it?
Aye, there was one in this room. My son sharpened his dagger on it, right before stabbing me in the back.
What?
Little bastard thought it was his turn to lead my crew. I was hard on him, sure. Guess I shouldn't be surprised. I did the same thing to my dad when I was his age.
He killed his own father?
Where is he now?
He may be a bastard, but he's my bastard. You'll get no help from me, fool.
Then his dagger will help.
Hey! That's mine! Hey!
Come, boy. We are leaving.
Oh, they're behind you!
Choke on me!
At the red.
Why would his son betray him like that? Kill his own father? Over some treasure? It seems so greedy.
Remember what I told you, boy. Assume nothing.
Well, sure. He didn't seem like a great father, but...
You only know half the story.
Yes.
Fire!
was a long one.
Well, what did you think of Fafnir's storeroom?
We found no whetstone. This dagger belongs to the Reaver who took it.
They took most of the good stuff.
Oh? Well, here, take this, in exchange for the dagger. The dagger you brought me is quite interesting, and artless. Design, but the construction is sound. Where in the temple did you find this?
In a Reaver's back.
Ugh. Oh.
He mentioned he was part of a larger clan. Maybe they took the whetstone?
Quite possibly. I know I've seen this design before.
Very well. To business. And what can I do for you? What more do you need? I think that's a keeper.
Is there more to discuss?
Want to try another story? It can't be any worse than the last one.
Very well. There was a tale of a frog. His pond had dried up, so the frog and his son left to find a new home. They found a well. The son saw the water and made to jump in, but the father stopped him. He saw the well was deep, and once inside, they would not be able to escape if the water dried up again. Wisely, they moved on.
That's it?
Yes.
It's really not a story.
We will continue another time.
Good. So the frog and his son just walked away from the well?
If the son jumped in, it would be a story.
Then he would be trapped and starve while the father watched helplessly.
See? That's a story.
Can't translate this without the whole cipher.
Ugh!
Getting a letter here and there, but we need the rest of the language disc. I still can't read these. Oh, look! The witch's magic is still covering those scorn poles. Saves us some time.
Look here.
Okay. That's going in the journal.
Be careful where you're going. There's nobody nice out here anymore since all the people left. I mean, I hate to generalize, but mostly they just try to kill you.
Good tip.
Let's do it.
That's fine. Always happy just to chat.
Ha!
Sindri's Skyway cart is still down there, if you don't feel like climbing. No roots. Guess the witch never came this way. We'll need something to get through this one.
Atreus, here.
Father, do you think I could carry her now?
No.
But I
said no.
Okay. So who do you think carved the face in the mountain?
You would know better than I.
Thanks.
Now watch our step. Carelessness will only delay us.
Right. Well, there's the Black Breath again. What do we do now?
We see if the witch was right.
It's working! She was right!
Come. Let us finish this. Then we climb.
You know, others said the giants used to visit the Midgard Mountains before they disappeared.
Disappeared?
Yeah, I guess they just up and left one day. No one knows why.
Perhaps they returned to their home.
Tjörnhan? Maybe. I wonder if the face in the mountain is a tribute to some important giant.
The mouth! We made it!
More black breath.
Is that a deer? I don't remember stories of a giant with a deer head. Wonder who he is. No way across. But there's a sand bowl.
What does it say?
No yoked beast, nor fearful thrall, nor rooted tree. Doth know my call.
The floor boy.
That doesn't mean anything. Something's missing. Think there's a second life crystal around here?
Nothing.
How do you think that got up there? This place must have been important to the giants. It's like they're testing us. Okay, that looks right. Still no help.
Is it the answer?
Freedom. Sure, that works.
Go ahead.
Sure. Ross. What you doing? Oh, thought maybe there'd be a bridge.
Your giants mean to test us further.
There's a crystal in that torch holder. Should I light it? That helps, right? Guess we have to go down and go up.
These passages seem too small for giants. Why do you laugh?
Oh, you're serious.
I'm always serious.
I forget. Mom always said you never took an interest in history. Giants are just a race, like elves and Holdrafolk. It doesn't mean they're big.
What of the world serpent?
Okay, in that case, giant also means big. But there's only one of them.
even know that was Nick.
Look up there!
Done. Look here.
Sir.
This is a lot of bodies.
Tell me what you see.
Well, they look like men, not giants.
Correct. Be you seeking treasure? See the traps?
Oh yeah. Lucky for us, they set them all off.
Be grateful these stay dead. Read it.
Yes, sir. Oh, this is Durothrol, one of the four stags of the World Tree. He's supposed to watch the entrance to Jotunheim while the giants sleep. Then he's... Still there?
I do not know. Look here.
I've seen this language before.
That's not it.
now?
The peak is still our goal. We find a way up.
The highest peak in the realms. Think Mom knew this of the Giant's Mountain?
No. The request has been more complicated than she could have foreseen.
It's a name, I think.
Rasley. It means terror.
What's that? Weird. There's a candle all tangled up with string and some sort of animal hide. Some kind of lantern? No wick, though.
That is of no use to us. The Bifrost lights our way.
Hey, what do you think lit these torches? The dead don't need light.
Eyes open. Stop that!
Come on, I was just... Okay.
If this claw reaches the summit, our goal is near.
All right, how do we use it? Looks like something's supposed to roll on these. See anything?
Mining cart.
That could be useful, yeah? Well, that's not going anywhere. There's a machine with gears and rope by that torch.
Yeah.
What do you think that's for? The machinery in here looks almost dwarven. The stonework, that's definitely Odin. You know, I think the giants not only mine the mountain, but actually live here.
Read it.
Yes, sir. That's funny.
How so?
One hand wrote, Jotnar only. And another wrote, and also dwarves. Should we add to it?
No.
I see how this works. The claw's on one side, and if we get this unstuck... Oh no! I think the rope stuck under that rock.
That was careless.
Yes, sir. Sorry, sir. Maybe we can find our way up through there. After, you know, getting rid of those things. Need more time!
Come on.
need to free the rope from under the mess you created up there, boy.
Maybe there's a way up there through that passage then.
We will see. You had a way around the Black Breath all along.
Now don't go thinking I could have gotten you past it, you big sack of meat. I got ways around most everything, especially up here. Time was, my folk had the run of this joint. Improved the design of the Jotnar traps and built workarounds to boot. Why you think they're so devious? Oh, that reminds me. Watch out for traps. Let's get to it. Suit yourself. Now you're talking. You got a fine deal. Now go shoot something in the face for your old pal Brock. What else? What you need, kid? You think what you want? Was that all there? Is.
Wow, how big is this place?
It is a mountain. Big. More traps.
There's a tunnel, but you won't fit.
Take it.
Okay.
You okay?
Of course.
If you want, just let me know.
Think you can move it? Looks kind of heavy.
I can move it. I see that. There.
Let's go! That's it! Maybe there's a way through that big gate up there?
Special about them. I can feel it.
Skill continues to grow.
Thank you.
That looks heavy. No way. We'll work now. Might give us the way to the top.
to the wheel.
Goes again. If we could just ride up with the claw somehow, we'd be to the top in no time. I should hold it. Here we go. Do you think this goes all the way to the top?
We will see soon enough.
Something feels strange up there. We're heading into danger.
Do not concern yourself with what might be. Focus on what is, and be vigilant.
Yes, sir. Not the top, but we're closer. Wait! That one's not broken! There's a note. A giant's prayer. They're asking their ancestors to watch over them. To guide them home.
Boy.
Wait. I think I know how it works. Watch. Ask them to watch over Mother. Do you think they'll watch over us on the way to the top?
Come, boy. It is a long way up. Stay back!
Traps.
Good thing, too. Good for me, anyway.
Is not helping.
See you on the other side.
Ready yourself. Yeah.